Columbia was a fine ship. She was named after Robert Gray's exploration ship, which sailed out of Boston Harbor in the 18th century. Columbia and the other orbiters are all named after great explorer ships, for that is their mission, to explore the unknown. Columbia was hardly a thing of beauty, except to those of us who loved and cared for her. She was often badmouthed for being a little heavy in the rear end, but many of us can relate to that. Many said she was old and past her prime. Still, she had only lived barely a quarter of her design life. In years, she was only 22. Columbia had a great many missions ahead of her. John Young and I were privileged to take her on that maiden flight. She performed magnificently. The world's greatest electric flying machine, which was what John described her as. Because she was a little heavy, she didn't get some of the more glamorous missions, but she was our leader in doing science on orbit. Just as her crew has, Columbia has left us quite a legacy. There's heavy grief in our hearts, which will diminish with time, but
six,
it will never go away.
5, 4, we've gone for main engine start. We have main engine start. America's first space shuttle. And the shuttle has cleared the tower.
Columbia, Houston, you guys did so good, we're going to let you stay up there for a couple of days. You're going for on orbit.
We have ignition. We have ignition of the solid rocket boosters and liftoff. Liftoff of America's space shuttle, and the space shuttle has cleared the tower.
50 feet, here coming.
Comes the gear.
Gear down. 20.
In the way.
5, 4, touch down.
3,
ten. Let's do 5, 4, 3.
The stars are
gathered. Touchdown. And solid middle ignition and liftoff. Liftoff of America's space shuttle on a course mission, and we have cleared the tower.
Beginning with the next flight, the Columbia and her sister ship will be fully operational.
Zero, booster ignition and liftoff of Columbia.
Like a
new decade of spaceflight begins.
From the tower, the orbit's complete. Roll program initiated.
Roger, Columbia.
1, 0, and liftoff. Liftoff of the space shuttle Columbia. And Astro 1 for an insight into the lifestyle of the galaxy.
That tiny window.
Main gear touchdown at Columbia.
Silence, thunder,
solid rocket ignition and liftoff. Liftoff of Columbia on a voyage to the future. 2, 1, booster ignition and liftoff of Columbia on a life sciences mission for Earth and space.
Touchdown and gear.
Booster ignition and liftoff. Liftoff of Columbia on a morning mission to flight.
Every child and man will one day
Space Shuttle Columbia on a diversified mission of astronomy and commercial space research. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia on the Mars Dragon science platform. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia on a mission combining science and the practical aspects of space. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia on a mission expanding our knowledge and understanding of the human nervous system.
And angels sing, imagination.
We have booster ignition and liftoff of Columbia, reaching new heights for women in X-ray astronomy.
Columbia is in the
role.
We've got a fuel
test number
one.
In space.
One, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia to broaden our view of the universe through the Hubble Space Telescope.
Columbia rolling out on runway 33 at the Kennedy Space Center, wrapping up a 3-point.
Booster ignition and liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia with a multitude of national and international space research experiments.
Roger, roll, Columbia.
Columbia now rolling on to the proper azimuth for a 39-degree inclination to orbit. Shuttle in a heads-down, wings-level position for the 8.5-minute ride to orbit.
That I got to see the orbiter as the sun set, the whole payload day turned this beautiful rosy orange shape.
This is amazing. It's really getting really bright out there.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to be outside now.
Go ahead, Max.
FYI, I've just lost four separate temperature transducers on the left side of the vehicle, the hydraulic return temperatures.
Columbia, Houston, we see your tire pressure messages, and we did not copy your last.
Is it instrumentation, Max?
Flight Max, those are also off.
Roger.
Columbia, Houston, UHF comm check.
GC flight. Fly GC, lock the doors. Copy.
This is Mission Control, Houston. Flight Director Leroy Kane is instructing our controllers to follow contingency procedures. The last communications with the Shuttle Columbia during its descent from orbit were at about 8 a.m. Central Time as it was descending through the atmosphere at an altitude of about 207,000 feet.
At 9 o'clock this morning, Mission Control in Houston lost contact with our Space Shuttle Columbia. A short time later, debris was seen falling from the skies above Texas. The Columbia's lost. There are no survivors.
Hail Rick. Willie. KC. Mike. Laurel. Dave. And Ilan. Hail Columbia.